I think the number one thing that I got out of the script school is to learn how to network. When I first came into school, I guess I could say I might have not been as good at reaching out to other people, asking for help, things like that. I felt like my content would have to prove itself. I learned through the 3 years, 2 years, 3 years I was in this school or associated with the script school that there are a lot of people out there within the Bobcat network that will help you and really do want to see you succeed. And I learned that firsthand. I learned a lot about multimedia. I learned how important it is. I started out in the script school as a broadcast major, and I feel like I really made a great decision to switch into online to really learn the technical side of journalism, and then also be able to have the multimedia stuff, have the broadcast work, have the editorial work. So those were some of the things that I really learned here. I learned how to work hard, work much harder than I ever thought I would be capable of doing, because the people in Scripps, the students here, the professors here really push you to succeed. And I wouldn't say that it's a competitive environment, but it is a place where the students are very talented, and anybody here could be amazingly successful if they put the time in, because they are just that good. What did I put into this program? I worked very hard. I took 2 quarters off to take internships, and I took another one over the summer. I had experiences with the Cincinnati Inquirer, the Washington Post, and the Today Show. And I feel like, I was very lucky and very fortunate to get those experiences, but I feel like it was the work that I put into the school. It really just building a foundation of one internship upon another, and then all the student work that I did here that really culminated in a great experience for me. I think I showed a lot of people that it's important to have to be very well-rounded in this school. Even when I talked to freshmen still, and even when we would do some of the J School Ambassador things or talk to prospective high school students that were wanting to come into this school, you would see some that weren't really trying to push the multimedia side. They're almost scared of it. And I came into the school either wanting to do broadcast or write, and I found an area where I could kind of gel the two together. And I feel like I've kind of shown people that you can be successful in a multitude of areas by having experience in a bunch of different varieties. I've written articles, I've shot photos, I've shot video, I've edited everything. I kind of, owned all of my skills and kind of put that in one bag, basically. Networking is the most important tool that you will ever learn in Scripps. You can be the greatest at what you do. You could be a great journalist, but if no one knows who you are, or no one knows that you are that good, then it's almost a waste. And as a journalist, you have to learn to come out of your shell anyway. So networking is the way to do that. When I was in areas where even people I wasn't associated with, I would email somebody and say, "Hey, can we meet up? I'm in the area. I'd really love to learn some things from you, or learn how you got to where you are." And I think a lot of people really appreciated that. It made me look like I was really trying to go out of my way to meet up with them. So I feel like networking is probably the most important thing that you could probably learn coming into this school. That's what's going to find you a career.